Hello everyone, please welcome and join me Easy Steps. Today I'm going to share with you, if you have a MacBook, it can be a 2015 or 2016. At this moment I have a 2016. And you have on your MacBook port, which is called the USB-C charging port. I'm going to close it and I'll share with you. If I can turn around, you have this USB-C charging port, and if we look at on this MacBook, there is no other slot available. If you want to plug into your USB and you wonder how you can plug in your USB or SD card to your laptop, you have only one slot, which is USB-C cable. So far I found this product is very convenient and very easy and the best to use it. This is the hub. It comes with a manual and very handy pouch for our USB hub. You can carry it with you. USB-C port. This hub has two USB. It's a USB 3 micro SD card and regular standard SD card along with USB-C port. One of the best feature I like about this hub, which is all other hubs don't have it, while you're using your USB or micro SD card or standard SD card, you cannot charge your laptop. With this hub, you connect your USB-C to your laptop and then slot is available, again USB-C. So how it works, let me show you. You plug your USB-C charging port into your laptop, the blue light appears. MacBook is giving power to our hub. Now you get your USB and you plug into your hub and you can use it at the same time. This is your wall adapter. You plug it into that. So as you can see that our wall adapter is plugged in to the hub and we connected USB to the hub. So this is the USB showing and also it's charging. And if I unplug it, see I took the charger out, no more charging. If I put the charger back, and it started charging as well. So this is a very convenient, efficient product. So far I found it, and what I'm gonna do, I'll provide the link under description and please check it out. Another nice thing about this USB hub, it comes in multicolors, which can be matched to your MacBook. If this tutorial helped you out in any way, please don't forget to like and subscribe Easy Steps. Thank you, bye-bye.